Mad dog bark? Is that you? What do you want from me? I won't tell you anything. Nothing. I won't talk. Okay, I'll talk. Once, I tripped Nature Cat on the ski slope as he was trying to get into the book of world animal records. Another time, I took all the berries off the blackberry bush so Nature Cat couldn't have them. And then I got sick because I ate too many. And then, once, I pretended to help save...
Stop! Stop! Please, I can't take it anymore!
Don't hurt me, Bad Dog Bart! Don't hurt me!
I'm not Bad Dog Bart! I'm not even a dog, you purple land lubber!
You're not? Then who are you?
I'm One-Eared Winnie, the fiercest pirate of the seven seas and five oceans, which are all connected, by the way. Now where did you find that treasure map?
Excuse me, did you say nap? You know, I am a little sleepy.
I said map, not nap. Give me that map.
Well, since you put it that way.
Yes! This is it. This is the closest I've ever come to finding the cat toys.
This map seems important to you. Perhaps I can help?
How can you help me?
I can help you find the cat toys. After all, I know these parts better than anyone.
And just between you and me, not only do we have to worry about Bad Dog Bart, but there's a cat, a mouse, a dog, and a bunny trying to get that treasure too. I can help you find it first.
Okay, fine. You can help. But if you try any funny business, you'll walk the plank on my pirate ship.
Of course, of course.
All right, let's go.
I can walk on my own. Okay, fine, no problem.
But where, pray tell, is the next clue?
Oh, no, it doesn't say anything on the map.
I can find a clue. Come on, Sniffer.
Ugh, I don't see anything here. Maybe Bad Dog Bart was just trying to throw us off or something. I don't know.
He is diabolical.
What are we gonna do?
No.
Hi, Houston. We have a problem. It's me, Hal.
Hello there.
What are you doing out here, Houston?
Bird watching, ma'am. I'm hoping to spot a great crested flycatcher. It's such a fascinating bird. A red-winged blackbird. Wow, amazing.
Yeah, cool bird. So you must know this forest like the back of your hand, huh?
Almost, ma'am.
Well, then maybe you can help us.
Yes! Maybe you, Houston, can help us on an epic quest to outsmart Bad Dog Bart. It won't be easy. It could even be dangerous. It will be a fight of good versus evil, right versus wrong, dog versus nature!
Way to build the drama.
Thank you. You're very kind.
Please, oh, please, oh, please, Houston, will you help us?
Affirmative.
Here's the scoop. Bad Dog Bart stole a whole bunch of cat toys, and we're trying to follow a treasure map to get them back.
The map said to come here to this tree stump, but now we're stumped. Pun intended. We can't find any more clues.
What say you, Houston?
It is strange that this stump is covered in fake grass, don't you think?
Fake grass? We thought it was moss.
Now why would someone put fake grass on a stump?
Let's find out the old-fashioned way, guys.
There are more instructions carved on the stump!
Use one of the three keys to open the secret staircase. But we haven't found a key yet.
If I may ask, where did you find the map?
I found it when I was playing Hal's Old Nanny.
Classic Hal.
Yep. All he found was his map and this funny-looking bone. No big deal. No big deal, you know.
The bone!
Huh? Oh, yeah, the bone! Oh, maybe we can use it to find the key!
Hal, dude, the bone is the key.
The bone is the key.
Hal, the bone is the actual key. Look at the end.
Oh, yeah!
I'm thinking. reckon the key should fit in here. Bingo! Literal hidden staircase? Oh, I'm freaking out. Let's go down.
Hey, pals. It's pretty dark down there.
Yeah, you think? It's a secret underground staircase made by the meanest dog in the world.
That's not helping, Squeaks.
I believe I can be of some assistance, ma'am. We can use this.
Oh, sweet dear Houston. I don't know if a hockey puck is going to work, bud.
Whoa, hey, that's the coolest hockey puck ever!
Oh, boy. Houston, you have been a boon to this adventure.
I do love an adventure.
See? I told you I'd show you where to go.
So you did. I guess I won't make you walk the plank yet. Now, come on!
Wow, a cave! Hi, cave! It's me, Hal!
Hal, darling, remember, a cave can take millions of years to make, but only a few careless moments to damage, so we gotta be careful. Yeah?
Yes! Stick together and keep our voices down. Hard hats, everyone!
Okay, so, it's looking like we have to follow these underground tunnels to find the next key.
So cool.
Ah! It's Bad Dog Bart. He's coming to get us.
Oh, what do we do? What do we do, Nature Cat?
We can't give up now, Hal. For Gwendolyn.
Good for you, Nature Cat.
Very brave, sir.
Onward and onward.